Joseph Bau House in Tel Aviv, Israel. Joseph Bau House is an authentic artist workshop that conveys to the visitor the amazing life story of Joseph Bau reflected in his wide range of creativity, including movies, animation, paintings, graphics, literature, and research of the Hebrew language, all spiced with his special humor stemming from his optimistic view of life. Rebecca and Joseph Bau are the original couple whose wedding is shown in the movie Schindler's List. Only after his death it was revealed that he worked in the Mossad as a graphic artist who forged documents for Israeli spies, including Eli Cohen. Joseph Bau immigrated to Israel in 1950 with a dream to make animated movies in the Holy Land. In his studio where he worked for 40 years and which his daughters turned into a museum, you can see animated movies, the original equipment he built to create them, his paintings and graphic art, all this accompanied by fascinating stories told by his daughters with humor and a smile. Life of Joseph Bau. Bau was trained as a graphic artist at the Jan Matejko Academy of Fine Arts in Krakow, Poland. His education was interrupted by World War II and he was transferred to the Płaszów concentration camp in late 1942 from the Kraków Ghetto. Having a talent in Gothic lettering, he was employed in the camp for making signs and maps for the Germans. While in Płaszów, Bau created a miniature, the size of his hand, illustrated book with his own poetry. He also forged documents and identity papers for people who managed to escape from the camp. During his imprisonment, Bau fell in love with another inmate, Rebecca Tenenbaum. They were secretly married, despite the prohibition by the Germans, in the women's barracks of Płaszów. This was dramatized in Steven Spielberg's Academy Award-winning movie Schindler's List, where he was played by Rami Huberger. Bau himself appears in the film's epilogue, placing a stone on Oscar Schindler's grave in Jerusalem, along with his wife Rebecca. After Płaszów, Bau was transferred to Gross Rosen concentration camp and then to Schindler's camp, where he stayed until the end of the war, while Rebecca was sent to Auschwitz. After liberation, Bau was reunited with his wife, finished his degree at University of Plastic Arts in Krakow. In 1950, he immigrated to Israel together with his wife and three-year-old daughter, Hadassah, where their other daughter, Klila, was born. He worked as a graphic artist at the Brandwine Institute in Haifa and for the government of Israel. Bau opened his own studio in 1956 in Tel Aviv, which is now a museum managed by daughters Hadassah and Klila. He was well known for creating graphic fonts and drawing titles for Israeli movies in the 1960s and 1970s. He also authored a number of Hebrew books and continued to write poetry. Bau's wife Rebecca died in 1997. Bau died from pneumonia in Tel Aviv on May 24, 2002, at age 81. Like us and join us at Extreme Collections for more fun and knowledge.